Hi all, I hope you are doing good. So today this is just a normal video. I was doing some stuff and I remember to I got an idea to make some video. So today's video is about being like your lifestyle, about your lifestyle. Not what we are creating, the lifestyle we are getting from our parents or the lifestyle we got we get from our background. Like I have seen in society that there are few people or some people will be more appropriate word, some people who are very rich, like as we are around 25, so they are the very rich people. They are having a good background, like so aesthetic rooms, so aesthetic environment for themselves, like for study, to sleep, to spend time with their parents. They can watch movies and at very good places with their family. They can go in BMW. They can go in very good cars with their family. They can spend their time in malls, and if they want to date someone, they can just if there is a girl and she is rich, she can easily get a good boys who are ready to date her. Like if she is beautiful, if a boy is if boy is very handsome or he is very rich, he can get easily girls. So this is what benefits of being rich is. And you have connectivity, you have access to a lot of amenities in your life if you are rich. That is the background, that is the environment, that is vibe that your family is providing you, that is your background which is providing you. Because you are from a rich family, you can afford lot of things. And I have seen there is a main difference between the being rich and being a normal person like me. That's very normal, like came from the very normal background in India. So the different is mindset. Especially in my mind, like it's very difficult for me, although I have money, although I will have money maybe, but there will be very I might not able to go to the level of that rich people, because I think there is a difference in mindset. It's what I think is rich peoples are very good in controlling their emotions, or I don't know what to say, but they are very good in some particular areas. Their mindset is very good as compared to me or any other middle class boy or girl. So they are having a typical mindset or typical boundaries set by them, or they are following some boundaries of society or something like that. So it's very difficult for a normal guy to being at the level of some rich guy. Example like some not example, but I have seen some of my friends who are very rich. They are living in very good life, like 3-4 BHK they are living in. Their father is businessman and they are getting almost every essential facility they need. Like they go to badminton court in their BMW. Their driver will drop them, and they do not have to think about spending money. Might be they are having some plannings about money, like that they will spend this and that on this thing, but what I observed is that they do not need to worry about financial thing, because their parents have lot of they have their parents have generated lot of money. So they do not have to think of money much. They can just think to grow it or multiply it. But as a middle class family, it's very hard to get money and to use that money for yourself, because what happens, we have some responsibilities, we have to fulfill them. So because although we are having money, we have to spend that money to our family, or we have to utilize it at a very required place where we cannot just get money and spend it at anywhere like we want. We have to calculate and we have to take the particular decisions, so we need money for that. So this is what I found difference between us and rich people. Also I might feel, sometimes I might feel jealous about not being rich, or some when I see some rich people, I'm just think like that, what might be their parents are doing, might be what their parents did and all these things. And I also observed that the very rich families are there, but few of their son, daughter are not properly able to utilize that money, or they are doing very stupid stuff. Maybe from my perspective, from middle class family, it is stupid stuff, but it might not be the stupid stuff for them. For them, it might be some adventurous or some new generation thing, something like that. But for me, they are, from my perspective, that they might think they are doing some stupid stuff. So that was all, guys. So this was my perspective about them. So it might happen that your perspective is something different. Or if you have anything, you can just comment it down. We will talk about it. And also, I just today only evening I had thought. Like people said, okay, you have good job, you are from very good background, and like background means you have very good facility and this and that. But being what I am today is, I really have to appreciate myself because I have sacrificed a lot of things. Like in my life, I used to sometimes when we think a lot, na, I conclude myself like that I have lost so much of things in my life because of just getting successful. And my friend said that because you sacrificed it, you sacrificed the thing, you let go the thing, because of that only you are at this level in your career or in my life. But whatever anyone says, but it's a very true fact that I have sacrificed a lot of things, lot of moments in my life, lot of friends, families, functions and everything in my life. Because of that only I'm able to be here. I'm very normal guy who like very with maybe little below than average memory, mind power or anything you call it. But the thing is, I have just sacrificed a lot of things. I have seen people at my age who have sacrificed a lot of things, a lot of more things than me, but they are really talented, so they were able to do that. But I'm not that much of talented. I'm very okay in study, not that great or not that average. I'm little below average student. But the sacrifices I have done, the family which supported me are I haven't seen like the very common such thing. I have sacrificed a lot of things, lot of people I have sacrificed in my life. So it's not like that I came here by just luck or by just hard work. The main thing is I have sacrifices. I did a lot of sacrifices in my life, and there is call of some person, my brother only. There might be some sacrifices. I did a lot of sacrifices in my life, and it might possible that I will be always living with that sacrifices. I will always remember what I have sacrificed, or maybe will always have little bit of regret, or might will have in future that I have sacrificed this much of things. But that is my personality. I cannot handle the things beyond that. So whatever is happening, it's happening around me. So nothing in my control. So this was my point of view about sacrifices, career, and about being rich. Being rich is really superpower, guys. Like you are having access to the everything. You can be very beautiful. You can use cosmetic. You can have a good gym. You can make a good body. If you are rich, you are ahead of. If you are being rich now, you are solving 99% of your problems. What I think is, and when you are rich na, and some people who are not poor than you, or some people who are much below you na, they look at you at some different perspective. If my net worth is 10 lakh rupees, if my net worth is 10 lakh rupees, and I'm watching some guy who is worth of 100 crore, so not only me but also other people like me will be lot of attracted towards him, so that things can happen. So this was all, guys. Have a good day. I'm having calls, so I have to go. Bye bye.